The holidays are here and the average weight gain is 5 to 7 pounds. How many of you gain this kind of weight or more during the holidays? Comment below. This doesn't have to be you. This is part one of a four-part series of how to avoid holiday weight gain. I'll be giving 5 tips each video on ways to prevent the holiday weight gain. Hi, I'm Janice Thornton, certified online personal trainer with JT Fitness and Golf, and welcome to Wellness Wednesday. So let's jump into the 5 tips. Okay, tip number one, be active with your family. It is easy to be sitting on the couch during the holidays. Unfortunately, this is part of the reason we have a tendency to gain the weight. Get your family to get outside and go for a walk, play some football, or whatever your family may want to do. Even if you live in a colder climate, I grew up in Wisconsin, bundle up and go for a walk. This will help with digestion, get you moving, and it's a great way to connect with Mother Nature anyway. Okay, tip number two is to snack wisely. When you have easy access to snacks, it's easy to overeat on unhealthy snacks. It's easier at home as you can put these treats out of sight, out of mind. However, when you're at work or other people's homes, it can be a little bit more tricky. So you do have to be mindful or paying attention to what you're snacking on. It really helps. Take an inventory of what you're eating. Instead of always grabbing the cookies and the cakes, have fruits, veggies, and nuts around to eat as well. Remember, we're trying to not gain the 5 to 7 pounds. Okay, tip number three, watch your portion sizes. And with the holidays, it's so easy to overeat and overload your plate because everything looks great. One of the best tips is to make sure you use a smaller plate. Also, use smaller serving utensils to serve the food, so it's more effort to get the food onto your plate. Smaller plate, smaller serving utensils equals less food, less calories. Look over all of your food choices first and then select which foods you really want to eat. You really don't have to try everything, I promise. Okay, tip number four is practice mindful eating. I'm sure you've heard this one before, but what is mindful eating? This is where you stop the distractions and pay attention to your eating and listen to your body. Put down the cell phone or laptop or iPad. Stop always eating in front of the TV or eating out of a bag like chips, popcorn, things like that. When you sit down and listen to your body, you'll feel when you're getting full. You actually want to stop eating when your body is comfortable. That's actually another video. Take the time to be able to sit down and enjoy your meal. Again, remember, we're trying to not gain the 5 to 7 pounds over the holidays. Okay, so the last tip, tip number five, get plenty of sleep. Yes, it's the holidays and there are a ton of things to do, so people have a tendency to put sleep aside. But first, what can you say no to? Do you have to say yes to everything you get asked to do over the holidays? It really is okay to say no and lighten your load over the holiday season. People who do not get enough sleep have a tendency to be hungrier, consume more calories, and they don't get enough exercise. Sleep deprivation may increase your hunger hormones, ultimately leading to higher calorie intake. Inadequate sleep has been linked to lower metabolism, and this may be caused by alterations in your circadian rhythm. So definitely make sure you get plenty of sleep each night. So I hope you enjoyed these tips and be on the lookout for the next set of tips next week. And if you're tired of gaining those extra pounds over the holidays, are motivated yet want accountability for your exercise, let's connect. Comment below or message me. Everyone have a great day.